Thank you. Thank you for that wonderful welcome twice. Let me entertain you. Let me make you smile. Let me do a few tricks, some old and then some new tricks. I'm very versatile. Your spirits to climb. So let me entertain you, and we'll have a real good time. Yes, we'll have a real good time. Welcome to the Music for a City Evening, ladies and gentlemen. And this is all presented to the Rockefeller Management Corporation, and I'm grateful that this can happen in this wonderful city. We'd like to start, we're going to do Stephen Sondheim. We'd like to begin with a number from Do I Hear a Waltz, lyrics by the wonderful Mr. Sondheim. That's adorable. This never happened to me before. This is wonderful. Do I hear a waltz? Very odd. But I hear a waltz. There isn't a band, and I don't understand it at all. I can't hear a waltz. Oh, my Lord, there it goes again. Why is nobody dancing in the street? Yes, it's true. Things are impossibly lyrical. Can't be me. No, it's you. I do hear a waltz. I see you and I hear a waltz. It's what I've been waiting for all my life, to hear a waltz. Do you hear a waltz? Oh, my dear, don't you hear a waltz? Such lovely flute and sweet music, how can you be still? You must hear a waltz, even strangers are dancing now. An old lady is waltzing in her black, waltzing with her cat. Roses are dancing with peonies, yes it's true. I'd like to introduce you to my wonderful friend, Mr. David Lewis, at the piano. Thank you. David found a marvelous song from a funny thing happened on the way to the forum. Now, this is a duet. David, what are the names of the two characters?
Julie, the names of the characters are Pseudolus and Hysteria.
Pseudolus and hysteria. You be Pseudolus.
I'll be Pseudolus.
I'll be hysterical.
Hysterical.
Okay?
Okay.
You ready?
I'm with you.
I like to do like you like to do, cause I like you. You do a deed, I follow your lead, cause I like you. You climb a tree, I climb with you. You give a smile, I smile.
You take a journey, I'm with you.
Whatever you'll do, I'll. No everyone is perfect. You have your flaws, but I don't care. I have the flaws that you have because I want to share. You're all the things I most admire, all I aspire to. I do like you because I do like you. Friend, yes, you touch me so. I didn't know such deep devotion existed. And friend,
deeper than you,
I'd rather die.
You don't have to die.
Then say goodbye.
I know how you feel.
Just as soon as you get back, I'll cry.
But I'm not going anywhere.
Good. I like to do like you like to do. That's how I feel.
You ruin me and I ruin you. You're my ideal.
We each have had a flavor too. Nobody knows but we. You tell a little thing or two. I tell a thing or three. You keep a secret. I keep a secret like I should.
You tell a secret. I tell a secret twice as good.
Since you're the model I take after, that's what I'd have to do. I'll have to do like you like.
No, I have to do like
you like. We have to do like we like. Only because I do like you. Reciprocation in the end is why a friend is true. David.
Yes, Julie.
How could I ever doubt you?
Knowing so much about you,
I do like you, and still I do like now you. Thank you very much. Thank you, David.
Thank you, Julie.
Thank you. Thank you very, very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
You're a very beautiful audience.
We'd like to do two numbers now from the beautiful musical score, Mr. Sondheim's Merrily We Roll Along. It started out like a song. We started quiet and slow, with no surprise. And then one morning I woke to realize we had a good thing going. It's not with nothing but wrong. Some angry moments, of course, but just a few. And only moments, no more, because we knew we had this good thing going. And if I wanted too much, what's that such a mistake? At the time, you never wanted enough. All right, tough. I don't make that a crime. And while it's going along, you take for granted some love will wear away. We took for granted a lot, and still I say it could have kept on growing instead of just kept on. We had a good thing going, going, gone. You're somewhere a part of my life, and it looks like you'll stay as days go by. I keep thinking, when does it end? Where's the day I'll have started forgetting? But I just go on thinking and sweating and cursing and crying and turning and reaching and waiting and dying. And oh, not again. Somehow part of my life, and it looks like you stay, though there's hell to pay. Okay, now you know, life is crummy. Well, now you know, I mean, big surprise. People love you and tell you lies. Bricks fall out of the clear blue skies. Put your dimples on, now you know. Okay, there you go, learn to live with it, now you know. It's called flowers wilt, it's called apples rot, it's called things get rich and things get shot, it's called God don't answer prayers a lot. Okay, now you know. Okay, now you know. Now forget, don't fall apart of the scene. It's called letting go your illusions, and don't confuse them with dreams. Yes, they're quite a blow. Don't regret it and don't let go to extremes. It's called what's your choice, it's called count to ten, it's called burn your bridges, start again. If you burn them every now and then, or you'll never grow. Because now you grow, life is killing you, now you grow. You're right, nothing's fair, and it's all a plot, and tomorrow doesn't look too hot. Right, you better look at what you've got over here.
Mr. Sondheim tells it as it is, doesn't he? Thank you very much. We'd like to do a song that was deleted. Isn't that wonderful? Bells, can you do it a little later, please? I love it. I feel like I'm getting married or something. This number is from the score of Follies, and it was left somewhere behind in Boston prior to the New York opening night. I know this grocery clerk, I'm prepossessing. Some say the boy's a jerk, they have my blessing. But when he starts to move, he aims to please. You find a Hercules. He hasn't much that's pluck. You might describe him thus: a false alarm, a broken arm, an imitation Hitler, and with Littler charm. But oh, can that boy fox trot? His mouth is mean, he's not too clean. What makes him look reptilian is a brilliant gene. But oh, can that boy foxtrot? Who knows what I saw in him? I took a chance, oh yeah. One more flaw in him, he can't dance. He's rather slow, and as for being saintly, even faintly, no. But who needs Albert?
Albert Schweitzer when the lights are low. And oh boy, can that boy fuck. And oh boy, can that boy foxtrot. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Angel. Thank you. Oh, there are a lot of foxtrotters out here tonight, David. Couple songs from the musical Follies. You're not their real name. Now Lucy had the purity along with the unsurety that comes of being only 21. Jessie had maturity and plenty of security. Whatever you can do with them, she's done. Given their advantages, you may ask why these two ladies have such grief. This is my belief. In brief, Lucy is juicy but terribly drab. Jessie is dressy but cold as a slab. Lucy wants to be dressy, Jessie wants to be juicy. Lucy wants to be Jessie, and Jessie, Lucy. You see, Jessie is racy but hard as a rock. Lucy is lazy but dull as a smock. Jessie wants to be lacy, Lucy wants to be Jessie. That's the song for Brady. It's very messy. Poor sad soul, itching to be twitching rolls. Lucy wants to do what Jessie does. Jessie wants to do what Lucy was. Lucy's a lousy, you pound on the head. Jessie is classy, but virtually dead. Lucy wants to be classy, Jessie wants to be lassy. And Lucy and Jessie can only combine. I'm the guy you tell me who would finally feel just fine. The sun comes up, I think about you. The coffee comes, I think about you. I want you so. It's like I'm losing my mind. The morning ends, I think about you. I talk to friends and think about you. Does no one know? It's like I'm losing my mind. All afternoon, doing every little chore, the thought of you stays bright. Sometimes I stand in the middle of the floor, not going left, not going right. I dim the lights and think about you. Spend sleepless nights to think about you.
that you love me, or were you just being kind? It's like I'm losing my mind. Bright. Sometimes I stand in the middle of the floor, not going left, not going right. I dim the lights and think about you, spend sleepless nights to think about you. You said you loved me, or were you just being kind? Or am I losing my mind? I want you so. It's like I'm losing my mind. Leave you, how could I leave you? How could I go it alone? Could I wave the years away with a quick goodbye? How do you wipe tears away when your eyes are dry? Sweetheart, lover, could I recover? Give up the joys I have known. Not to fetch your pills again every day at 5. Not to give them dinners for 10 elderly men from the UN. How could I survive? Could I leave you and your shelves are the world's best books? And the evenings of martyred looks, cryptic sighs, sullen glares from those injured eyes, these are picked for the sake, joked for the sneer, accentless stomaching bundles I barely the lies, built and sealed, and the force of a heel of the gates I'm forbidding, and wait, I'm just beginning. What leave you? How could I leave you? I do on my own, putting thoughts of you aside in the south of France. Would I think of suicide? Darling, shall we die? Would I live through the pain on a terrace in Spain? Would it pass? It would pass. Could I bury my rage with a boy half your age in the grass? Bet your ass. But I've done that already. Or didn't you know, love? Tell me, how could I leave when I left long ago? Love, could I leave you? No, the point is, could you leave? Well, I guess you could leave me the house, leave me the flat, leave me the box, your gold and all that. You could leave me the stock, but care and mistake, and 90% of the money you make and the rest. And the cooks, darling, you keep the grudge, and you keep the book, honey, I'll take the branch of the youth. Yes, will I leave you? Will I leave you? Yes.
We fly. Right, Lloyd?
Right.
You know, I think it takes longer to get to the airport than it does to get to Europe. You agree? It starts the minute you check in. Departure time is at noon. A cup of tea and a schnecken. It's leaving soon, 1 o'clock, and you're at the gate. 2 o'clock and the flight's still late. When you finally leave, it's 8. But what do? We fly. Why? What do? We fly. Right, Lloyd?
Right.
I hate planes.
I agree.
Sitting free of breath.
You're like me.
I hate planes.
I do
you
too.
Never get a
what
rest.
About you?
I hate planes.
I hate every single one.
The crossing was rough, which wasn't enough. The fun hadn't yet begun. The seat was throwing my back out, and there I was with a book. When suddenly there's a blackout, and everywhere I look, there's a close-up of Doris Day, 90 minutes of Doris Day. There was nothing to do but pray. But how do we go? We fly. Why? How do we go? We fly. That right, Lloyd?
That's right.
I hate planes.
I agree.
Most of all, the
you're
sound.
Like me.
I hate planes.
A dream on the ground.
You? I hate planes.
I hate most of all the chow.
To know what is difficult, but I think I've discovered how. The shiny stuff is tomatoes. The salad lies in a group. The curly stuff is potatoes. The stuff that moves is soup. Anything that is white is sweet. Anything that is brown is meat. Anything that is gray, don't eat. But what do we fly? Why? What do? We fly. You're zooming up like a comet. Your ears are starting to ring. Your neighbor's starting to vomit. There's ice along the wing. As you wait for your palms to dry, you can see your whole life flash by. And they tell you it's fun to fly. Your chance of survival is so remote. You're far better off to cut your throat. But who is the time to take a bone? So what do we do? We fly. Thank you very much. Thank you. We'd like to do a number from Mr. Stephen Sondheim's latest musical success that won the New York Drama Award and the New York Drama Desk Award. The very beautiful Sunday in the Park with George. It is gorgeous. Thank you. We'd like to do the number Sunday, which we feel is the description of the young artist, George Seurat's favorite park, on a Sunday. We're going. By the blue, purple, yellow, red water. On the green, purple, yellow, and rock. Let us pass through our perfect park, pausing on a Sunday by the cool blue triangular water. On the soft green elliptical grass, as we pass through arrangements of shadow towards the verticals of trees forever. By the blue, purple, yellow, red water. On the green, orange, violet, man. Of the grass in our perfect park, made of flecks of light and the dark.
very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. We'd like to do that very beautiful song from A Little Night Music that's become such a classic, Send in the Clowns.
Familiar faces there. Makes me very happy. Thank you for coming. We're going to leave you with a song just for a few minutes, and we're going to come back and do some of that bubbly cold quarter in just a few minutes. But this song kind of sums it all up. You're here. That's what's important. You're here. I'm very glad. I would have been very lonely if you hadn't come. David Lewis and I are here, and we're both very happy, and we both think Stephen Sondheim is just the greatest, the best. Good times and bum times, I've seen them all, and my dear, I'm still here. Plush velvet sometimes, sometimes just pretzels and beer, but I'm here. I stuck the dailies in my shoes, strung ukuleles on the blues, seen all
guest of the WPA. But I'm here, damped in my scanties, $3 a night, what the pay. But I'm here, I stood on red lines with the best. That's why my headlines did the rest. In the depression was I depressed, nowhere near. I met a big financier, had I here. I've been through Gandhi, Windsor and Wally's affair. But I'm here. Amos and Andy, Mahjong and Platinum Hair. But I'm here. I've got through 80s Irish boats, 5 Dion babies, major boats, had heebie-jeebies for BB's bathosphere. I lived through Brenda Fraser. Reno. I've been through Beverly Hills, but I'm here. Reefers and Vino, West cures religion and pills, but I'm here. Been called a pinko, Tommy Tool,